8 o'clock this morning on the Central Line. With 40% of the service cancelled, disruption was severe, to put it mildly. When trains did arrive, they were impossible to get on. Platforms like this one at Liverpool Street became so overcrowded, the station had to be closed.
Appalling. Totally overcrowded, dirty, smelly, and you never know when the train's going to arrive.
London Underground say they are improving. Do you think that's true?
I don't think there's any evidence of that yet. It's all words.
But stuck in there without any notification of what the delay was about, you know, absolutely diabolical.
Now the government have given senior tube managers an ultimatum. Improve services, cleaning standards and reliability, or your pay will be cut.
There's a very direct impact of failing to meet these targets. Building into pay an element of performance is now pretty standard practice in nationalised industries, and the Underground is no exception. So yes, there'll be an impact on the pay packet if these targets aren't met.
These targets have been developed jointly with the department, and they're an acknowledgement that we've acknowledged for some time that we can do better. It's a long-term programme, we're committed to it, and we're fortunate that government's committed to it through investment. Personally, I think his position is entirely reasonable. My job is to do better. If I don't do better, I deserve to lose personally. Indeed, I think my job's at stake if we don't do better.